If I bring my first speaker up, let's give it up for Pablo Zubin Patel.
Good morning, One Mumbai. Okay, we'll try and make this as interesting as possible. So all of you know, right, for anything in life, you have to have a why. Yeah, why are you in business? Why are you in BNI? Why do you do what you do? Okay? So how many LTs feel this when the DC says, okay, it's time for a midterm review? Yeah? It's a panic attack, right? People get gastro, they get blood pressure. Yeah? Anything to avoid the midterm review. Yeah? So don't panic. What's the purpose? Why do we have a midterm review? Okay? We want to review our progress and performance till date and then see what we need to do over the next 3 months to get it a notch higher. Okay? So I strongly believe that, you know, when you see a video clip, there's a lot of learnings we get out of it. So we're going to see a small video clip and we'll talk about it. You got it?
Lunchtime, when he came in, all of us were just hiding our faces.
I said, let's talk for 2 minutes before going to the ground. मुझे ऐसा लगा कि यार अगर आप अपने हौसले छोड़ दोगे तो जीत नहीं पाओगे.
Kapil Dev was very serious. He said, we can't beat them.
हमने 183 बना ली है. कितना मुश्किल हम कर सकते हैं कि उनके 183 बने.
And we are going down. Okay, Polo, get me the first kill. And your job is done. I used to say, okay, you can do it, my job is done. And it also kept things very simple. I got the first wicket.
And it was from there that the Indian team took off.
Yeah. I don't know about all of you, but whenever I see this, it gives me goosebumps. Yeah? Now, how does this relate? I mean, I can talk here for the next 3 hours on how does this relate to you in BNI and to your business. Okay? But let's look at least the top three learnings. What was the first learning? The captain believed that he could win the World Cup. As the LT, you have to have the belief that you guys can do it, right? Nobody, if all of you know the story, nobody gave India any chance. In fact, if you read on the net, it says when India qualified to play England in the semifinals, the newspaper headline says, India's entry into the semifinals is England's passport to the final. Okay, the press rubbished and thrashed India that way. Okay, if you look at the West Indies team, they had every legendary player. Who did India have? Right? But everybody pitched in. Again, very important. It starts from the top. You've got to have your belief. Okay, what did Kapil Dev say? He told Sandhu, okay, you get me one wicket. We'll take care of the rest. Right? You've got to allot people smaller goals and empower them to achieve it. Right? Okay, how many of you have heard of Sandeep Patel, who was a part of that team? Brilliant batsman. Do you know he was one of the worst fielders? What did Kapil Dev do? He was bowling, he was having his bowlers bowl to a field. He was keeping Sandeep Patel at a place where the ball would probably not reach him. Okay? He needed Sandeep in the team, so you will need some members in your chapter because they're brilliant at what they do. They don't do everything brilliantly, right? But have you identified what is it that they're good at and do you give them? Okay? The other thing which is one of our core values in BNI is recognition. in celebration. He was the only one, Kapil Dev was the only one on that day who took two bottles of champagne with him to Lord's. Nobody believed that they could win. He was the only one who believed, you know, we could win. Yeah? So I can go on and on, but it starts with you guys. Okay, can I ask two leadership teams of two chapters to stand, please? Super Achievers and Miracle. Super Achievers, and let's do this quickly. I have very little time. Okay. Let's give them a round of applause, and I'll tell you why. The other entities may not know this. Okay, but in the last term, Super Achievers in one meeting inducted 10 members. Woo! Miracle. So you guys were the inspiration for Miracle. Miracle decided they're going to do one better. And a few weeks later, they inducted 11 members. Wow. So thank you guys. So it's perfectly okay if the 3 months haven't been brilliant. You need one meeting to change that brilliance. You can do it. They went from 36 or 37 members to 50 plus. They got platinum. One meeting. They actually had 13 inductions. Two members didn't turn up to get inducted on that day. Great. Couple of other things because time is... So these are some of the benefits of doing a midterm review. I'm not going to take you through each one of them. I think it's pretty self-explanatory. Yeah. I've got two slides to go. Why this? How many of you have... played a game before, any game? Can I see show of hands? How many of you, if you've not played a game, have watched a game? It could be any game. There's a coach, right? What does the coach do? Does he give feedback at the end of the 90 minutes in a football game? No. He's giving periodic feedbacks. And that's very important. It's a review. Yeah? So that's very important. And last but not the least, I believe in this. Don't be afraid to fail. Yeah, failure is a part of life. It's okay. Be afraid not to try. When you finish your 6 months, it should not be we've not tried. Right? And I'm very sure, as I see each one of you in this room, you know, the five of us AADs meet, I think each one of you is brilliant. And each one of you can take your chapter to the next level. Yeah? So thank you very much. I hope you all enjoyed. Before I give up to the next slot, I have to thank Adi. Because he was the one who chewed my brains, who challenged me, and he also helped me with the editing of the video. So Adi, thank you. God bless.